With brittle bones and steely grit, Charles Richardson is turning 102 on its head.
I couldn't have done this a little while ago.
He has been having two mini strokes, two mild heart attack, one intestinal blockages, and so he has been in and out of hospital.
Just 3 years ago, he couldn't walk, talk, hear or see. Now he's doing it all, claiming it's thanks to what he calls a miracle oil.
I didn't know what it was. All I know that by taking that oil, I improved every time I took it.
After losing hope on a range of medicines, his wife Celine started researching natural remedies and came across black seed oil. Two tablets three times a day, Celine says it's given them new hope.
Charles wouldn't have been here so many times in hospital.